I do a lot of marathons all over the country, you know, as well. So, I mean, everybody knows this mad bloke from Sheffield with the pram. This is a vintage pram, which was my daughter's pram. And she died, unfortunately, in 1991. And it's a vintage pram. On front there is a teddy bear. And it's my late wife's teddy bear. And yeah, they both move when I'm pushing the pram all over the place. So
he means a lot to me. If I went up to him, I'd break my heart.